Hell Vulton is freaking fun. So me and the boys, as the gamers that we are, decided to take on Hell Vulton, and it wasn't actually that bad. I did this in a pre-made party, but from my experiences, pugs aren't actually bad at all. I am from the West region, and as we all know, the West region is superior to the East region. Yeah, I think all three players from West, we can all agree on that, right, guys?
Stop the cap.
Anyways, if you're a player that has been playing for a while and the raids have gotten really stale for you, definitely give Hell Vulton a try. Honestly, I think the hardest part about Hell Mode Vulton is just getting everyone to stay alive. I think most players would find Hell Mode Vulton kind of intimidating, but as long as you stay alive and have decent uptime, it's definitely doable. With that being said, taking Aether Predator as a substitute engraving for Grudge isn't a bad thing. Like, don't be ashamed to take these engravings if you aren't comfortable yet going with Grudge. Use Aether Predator as a tool for progging, and after you get comfortable, you could just take off the training wheels. Our team progged 6 hours for the first day and 3 hours for the next, so for a total of 9 hours, and we got through G1 and G2 and finally a clear right before our curfew. Now you might be asking, why would you torture yourself for 9 hours because your gunslinger dies 2 trillion times in Axe Phase? Well, because prestige, baby. We all know Hell Mode title having players are better than non-title having players, right guys? Surely we won't get gatekept with this title on. Jokes aside guys, it's fun. I'm pretty sure Hell Modes are the way that the raids were designed to be played, but if Hell Modes were the actual raid, this game would have 0 players. So go hone your skills and try Hell Mode. Oh, and by the way, I'll be progging Hell Mode Vultons daily on my stream, so head over to twitch.tv/bonkoguy and come say hi.
Let's fucking go, bro.
Easy clap.
Let's fucking go, guys. Good shit.
Fucking go.
Thanks for the bus, boys.
Yes, exquisite.